Hey everybody, this is Brad, and I just wanted to show you my new complete setup. I have a new Zero Tan County Bloodshot Eye skateboard. It's 8.25 inches wide, got mob grip. The only hardware that I ride, Shorty's Silverados. These ones were weird, because usually when I get them, I get the Allen head, and they're all Allen heads, except for this time. The silver ones are Phillips. I don't know if they did that on purpose or if that was an accident, but yeah. The wheels are Bones 52mm STFs, best wheels ever. They last a long time, they don't flat spot, they don't wear out like weird. They all pretty much stay the same size when you ride them. Usually when I ride other wheels, like I'll have one small one and the other wheels will be like really big. Trucks, I got independent, stage 10 standards. Everybody says independent for life, so I decided I'd try them. Usually I ride Destructo D2s. They weigh about the same as the independents. They're not heavy. These are made for Bones bushings. Awesome bushings. I don't know if I'm going to use Bones bushings in this or not. We'll find out. Bearings are Bones Swiss, Super Swiss 6. I think I said that right. Awesome bearings. Those are the only bearings I ride anymore. I used to ride Reds, but once I tried these bearings, I decided I'd never go back. I am going to get some Rockin' Ron's bearings soon to test them, because he says they're better than Bones Swiss. So, we'll find out. I might do a review. That's my setup. It's going to be fun riding it. Peace.